Also breaking at the Lime Desk this morning, we are working to find out if water played a role in a train derailment in Wauwatosa last night. Investigators tell us 13 cars veered off the tracks near the 12,000 block of West Capitol Drive. It's quite dark in this video, but you can see some cars are flipped to their side in the grass there. There are no reports of injuries this morning. The cars were filled with sand that is not hazardous. The railway company will take care of the cleanup.